happening here? We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We've got a bonus in play.
Leanne, come on. I'm not gonna be cross with you.
It's power cord!
Would someone care to explain?
Oh, right. This is my sister, Leanne, who for whatever reason has started calling herself a stupid name and dressing up like some wannabe hero.
It's not stupid. It's cool. And I am a hero. I've been saving a lot of people from the ghostly ghoulies back home, thank you very much.
Ghostly ghoulies? You mean the husks?
Husks? Is that what you call them? Cool. That's a little difficult to say, don't you think?
Maybe we can debate all this after we defeat all of the ghosty ghoulies or husks or whatever you want to call them that I'm picking up right now. So I gotta ask, if you call the little ones ghosty ghoulies, what do you call the ones that throw skulls?
Oh, you mean skilloobers?
How about the big ones that charge?
Big and blasters.
And the ones dressed like baseball players?
We don't have those. We have cricket creepers.
Ooh, sounds scary.
More confusing. And they're always stopping for tea. I found the landing site. The location of the landing site has been added to your map. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Ready for action.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move.
Another file. Husk spotted!
Survivors and weak points in the storm.
Thank you.